The steep shallow page has been updated for 3D toolpaths in Mastercam 2023. We've added a few more controls to help the user define minimum and maximum depths for these toolpaths. Let's take a look at these enhancements using this suspension mount file. We'll create an OptiRough toolpath first. Triple click to select the solid body. Select the 12mm bull-nosed end mill. Under the stock, enable rest material and leave it on all previous operations. For the cut parameters, set the step over to 25%. We'll use 100% step down and 10% step up. Now, let's go into the steep shallow page to see the new features. Minimum and maximum depths now have a selection button to pick heights from your model. Here, you can still manually choose the depths based on your parts. Click the arrow and select the lower solid edge. We can see the field shows negative 32.94 millimeters. Next to it is the Detect Limit button. This automatically populates the depths based on the extents of the drive surfaces. Clicking the Detect Limit button populates the field with the same negative 32.94 millimeters. Underneath that, there are a few more checkboxes. Automatically Detect Depth will detect the Z limits every time the toolpath is processed. If you make a change to your geometry selection, the Z limit will be updated if this checkbox is enabled. Turn off Automatically Detect Depth. The next checkbox is Include Stock. When this is enabled, it uses the Z depth of the stock model defined in the stock page. Now, when you click Detect Depth, you can see the depth changes from negative 32.94 millimeters to negative 40 millimeters. Click OK to generate the toolpath. Taking a look at the stock model, the toolpath added cuts to reach the lowest point of the stock. The last checkbox is Adjust for Stock to Leave. This reflects the floor stock to leave under your machining geometry. It will take the largest value from your machining geometry and apply it to the minimum or maximum depth. These new steep shallow features will save users from having to manually select Z depths each time, and these intelligent features that pull data from geometry and stock that's already defined take some of the guesswork away.